was here, our governor was here earlier. Great job. You did a great job when I was telling you to go in. You was looking in the mirror. You did a great job. Good job. And is that Sergeant Langley? Who's that? Some of y'all can't catch the ones on the street. They're too small. Put your hands together for the Trenton Color Guards, ladies and gentlemen. Also, put your hands together for our Eastward councilman, Joe Harrison. All right, I'm just walking in the parade. That's all. Okay, I got you. And we got Corey still riding around in the police car. Corey, where the mayor at? He's gonna be in the Oh, and that's, I'm sorry, the young man with the glasses is our new director of the Trenton Fire Department. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands for the North Ward Councilwoman, Marge Caldwell Wilson. And also in a black Corvette, riding with her long.
Played by Algernon Warren and the 6th Regiment of the United States Color Troop, creating the contribution of American Black Warrior. Make some noise!
Out there. There's another thing though.
Let me just say, today's my husband's birthday, so happy birthday. All right, so real quick, I want everyone to know, because I have a quick captive audience, I am so proud of Athing. We are so proud of you. We celebrate you. We love you. All the moms in the house, great. You need to make sure that your child is in school just like Athing was in school. You can't be great if you don't go to school. So we need to get right.
We want to, on behalf of the Mo family and, you know, Trenton too, my boy Brian and Fritz from the French Bulldog program has, you know what I'm saying, they reached out to me, and let me give you a quick backstory. We were in Cabo like a couple days ago, and I think this girl, if y'all know her, give it up, bro.
Anything, okay? We back here. You want to finish? She got that dog. It's over. She don't even want to see you.
City, you know, we have our ups and downs, but when someone does something amazing, we all come together, and that's one thing that we do. So I appreciate you guys again. Second, first of all, doing all this started with a foundation that I had just growing up. This isn't just coming out of nowhere. I've been running for basically all my life, and I mean, beyond just running, I had a good group support system behind me, my coaches. I didn't do this for myself. These medals aren't just my own medals. They're medals from everyone that's been with me. From the moment in the back, all the way up until now, I'm just representing everyone. And then finally, you can ask my best friend, just a word of advice for anyone that's young, whether you're young, middle-aged, old. I mean, it's advice that you can take with you anywhere. I was pretty resilient. My journey up until this point wasn't smooth. I've had ups and downs. I had moments of, you know, questioning my career, what I wanted to. I told Brianna a lot of times, when people ask me what I wanted to do in the future, what my goals were, I said I wanted to be an Olympian, I wanted to be a professional athlete, and I'm here now. So I would say, if you want to get anywhere in the future, Trenton doesn't have to be your end point. I never thought it was my end point for me. I knew I wanted to go further than that. So just make sure you have a vision set for you and stick to it. There's a lot you can do. Don't let anyone tell you.
God bless.
gentlemen, at the same time, you got a thing.